pronounced dead in hospital. That information coming to us from Toronto Police. The homicide unit, we know, is on their way. So this is now a homicide investigation. And yet, we heard earlier from Toronto Police and paramedics that there were three people shot here by Queen and Peter. Witnesses, they described chaos really here around 7 o'clock. We know all three were taken to hospital with very serious injuries. Two of the victims, men, again, we know one of the victims now has died, one of the men has died in hospital. Another one of those victims, that man, was taken to hospital with life-threatening injuries by an emergency van. We know the third victim here, Anita, a woman in her 30s, paramedics say, was rushed to hospital with serious but non-life.